life where it never been. What is now living was once an imaginative figure, like any philosophical concept. Take the seduction. Look upon life like a grain of sand. If one is strong enough, it outgrows everything. Existence itself is only a grain of sand, a blink in the universe's eyes. What is, keep reading the same one. What is now, living was once an imaginative figure, like any philosophical concept. Take the seduction. Look upon life like a grain of sand. If one is strong enough, it outgrows everything. Existence itself is only a grain of sand, a blank in the universe's eyes. What is now living was once an imaginative figure, like any philosophical concept. Take the seduction, look upon life like a grain of sand. If one is strong enough, it outgrows everything. Existence itself is only a grain of sand, a blink in the universe's eyes. In, hated without religion, loved by mystics, all that I saw in depth to the metaphysic, self-mastery, pass, self-wakening, giving meaning to the world, alluring radiance. I must cry at first when arriving upon immortality. Weeping for in the now, rather for eternity.
Poetry is a clear expression of conflicted emotions. Poetry is a clear expression of conflicting emotions. Poetry is a confliction. Poetry.
poetry. Poetry.
Poetry.
Poetry. Poetry. Poetry. Poetry.
Poetry. Poet. Poet.
Life is brief, as our grief is lonely, as the pain is endless. In the end, I gave into the battle and sold my soul, giving up a life where it never bared fruit, to a life of gold, plague, and the ability to everything I touch. Though gunshots are promised from boys here on earth, I hit the weed, hope I can fly high. I remain a paradox. Our minds between the void and spasm of magic memory is a scent that never fades. Images as posted. Our minds between the void and spasm of magic memory.
knock it down, Dennis. I don't understand why we need it. We don't even need it. Yeah, but it doesn't make any sense. If you just get rid of it, look, I can knock it down for us. That's the problem. You never listen, man. What's the great appeal to it anyway? Shouldn't even be here. Someone else is just going to keep on riding on it anyway. You can't stop them. You're going to tent here, camp here. That's the solution to it. I don't like it.